Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Unpopular opinion of mine, I actually like playing with V. Get it? I like playing with V.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V?
I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Lead the ones around you to defend that genius!
No escape.
is broken.
Gouge. Go ahead.
Descend it is.
It's a small day?
I need you. This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Here, come back.
Retreat.
Welcome to the stream. That's what I'm talking about.
Come back.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that one.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. In his folly, he would become wise.
Wait.
free.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.